Hello there everyone, and welcome back to Completely Average Gaming, and welcome back to Starship Theory. This is episode 3. Take 3. anyways, last time around we started building out the base here in order to fit in some science research station, which is going to be swell because that means we can unlock some of these other things like medium solar panels, which we got one of because we started with one. But, you know, we could always do with more. We also got some more beds in, we got some more storage containers in, we moved the airlock, or we made another airlock, and now there's two. We're gonna tear this one out though, so that's gonna be fine. Other than that, not much happened. We also grabbed another person. We're now 5 people. That's also cool. Anyways, let's just get cracking, shall we? Maybe not at that speed. In an asteroid field, please. Thank you. Let's see if we can grab this rock right here. There we go. And we're going to crash into a bunch of stuff. Unless we can clear it out. Probably can, though. Still. Yeah, we probably can. I believe we can. Come on. A little more. Yep. Probably don't need this one. But that's fine. They're trying to leave. That's fine. We'll allow them to leave. No worries at all. Come on. Grab it. Grab it. And destroy the last one as well. Beautiful. On to the next daunting task of mining another asteroid. We like iron. Thank you very much. Without blowing up the ship, please. No? Alright. Fine. We'll probably dodge that one. That one looks dangerous, though. So does that one. It's like a wall of asteroids. That is not ideal. Let's start with clearing this one out. Can we put floor on top of it? No. Alright. I'm kind of scared to dismantle it. I'm afraid that will turn the whole thing into vacuum. Hard vacuum. That's, you know, not the place you want to sit. Not in a spaceship, not on any ship, not on anywhere. Are we actually going to fit through there? I'm not so sure we're going to fit through there. I take it back. I had hopes. Those hopes were destroyed and lost. In the middle of nowhere. Out on the sea. I should just leave that as is, I think. I think most people would be happier with that. We are overheating and we're taking damage. Lots of damage everywhere. Left, right, and center. We're overheating again. And I'm worrying way too much about the rocks we salvage rather than what's coming up ahead. Like this one. Right there. We're gonna hit it. It's gonna hit us. And it's gonna destroy something. No, don't. We managed to crack it open and just make it worse. Ever good ongoing struggle. Keep this boat afloat. Right, let's clear that one out as well. We'll put the science station right there, I think. I think this won't hit us because it's too big. If I'm wrong, however, that's not gonna be good. I'm just having trouble. Look, it was not too big. I was sorely mistaken. We got a ton of water though. That's nice. Ton of water and a decent amount of damage to a ship. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Break it, break it, break it, break it, break it. No. Alright, once we're out of this asteroid field, all hands brace for repairs. We've taken a ton of damage. A full ton of damage. Probably more, if you measure up the rocks we've hit. Food dispenser, right? Utilities, food dispenser. Can't put it there because it's, the floor is broken. We could put that there though, because we're having a science station there, so that's probably gonna be fine. Let's hope. We can crank that open, that shouldn't take long. There we go. Indeed. And break. There we go. Get the gold, get the gold, get the gold. And nothing could caught fire. It's called that a victory. There we go. I think that would probably be the last rock roll. We can grab this one as well then. Beautiful. Beautiful. Pause it. Get rid of everything. And that's going to be made into floor. We can make that into floor. We can put a research station right there. And we can fling it into high gear. I think. While, of course, being on the lookout for a future asteroid belt. Or a sun, or anything, really. Anything and everything that might potentially, possibly hurt us long term. Right, let's. This is gonna be the captain's bed, and this is gonna be the ops bed, sure. Now, everyone should have beds, or a potential bed to go into. Can't access food. Well, the food is being constructed, so that's not so weird. Did you lose your chair there, Philip? You probably did. Prioritize making that. Some engineers should get to it fairly quickly. How are we doing for food? Most people are well. Jacob isn't doing too well in terms of food. Hunger. 0 out of 50. Where is Jacob? There he is. He is eating something though. That might be why. And our food dispensary is up and running again. What? Hostiles? Really? Turn the mining lasers off and the regular lasers on. One and. Try and destroy that heat vent if we could do that by any chance, or the gun for that matter. Not really making much of a dent, are we? How are we doing in terms of damage? Come on. Oh, we're gonna take so much damage. This is not good. Alright, they're not really dealing enough damage for it to be worthwhile just sitting around. Alright, two, and mine the rocks. Get those out of the way. Try not to take more damage than absolutely necessary. That's a lot of iron in there. Yep, You could maybe mine them. No, I don't think we can. Alright. Fair enough. Mine the big rocks headed towards us then. Come on. Come on now. There we go. Ooh, this is a good mine, a good asteroid field. We're overheating like you wouldn't believe. Come on. Someone put the fire out. People are working on the fire. That's beautiful. Come on. I think they eventually give up no matter what you do. Which is kind of what I'm waiting for right now. Hoping they'll just pack up and leave. Right. Let's get cracking with should probably have a scientist. Let's grab a scientist. Do we maybe need to select what to research? We do. What do we want most? Maybe better weapons? I would say maybe more energy and more CPU power. Which would be under engineering? Yes. Level 2. Let's get started anyways. Alright, engineering it is. It's all good. Right? Yep, it's all good. It's all good. Alright. Let's crack on. Crack on till dawn. Grab the rock. Grab some rocks and stuffs. Window was destroyed? Are you kidding me? Come on. Alright, you're off engineering duty. And who's off, ops, captain's chair? Let's do ops, and let's do scientists as well. Try to get them to repair stuff. Maybe that's the engineers who repair stuff. Oh, I got uncertain. Our laser turret really isn't doing well. Ah, shoot, come up. Asteroid, come on, get it out. Another one. Mining lasers off and both laser turrets on. No, laser turrets on. There we go. Are you hitting the person now? Kinda sort of hope we are. It's kinda what I'm going for right now. I'm not sure if that works. We're getting a red number one at least. Not much is happening over here. Come on, make him go away, make him disappear. Let's try making them all engineers. See how that works. I think we're hitting their people. That's. Now get rid of their people. They won't have the ability to repair anything. That guy seems like he's low in health. And a radar. Things are just getting better and better, aren't they? Yep, one guy down. Just a couple more to go. Come on. Die. What? They're actually destroying our CPU core array. Let's get a backup up and running. We can't get the same backup, but we can get some extra CPU power. We also need power. Oh, Jesus. Engineering? Yes. Solar panel? Indeed. Where can we put it, though? Put it there? Sure. We can also put a CPU panel there, for example. Just decided to take a nap in the middle of the battle. You're a brilliant chap, aren't you? What was that? That was... Oh no, that was... Both of the lasers? Really? Come on. Alright, weapons. Laser turrets. 1, 2, 3. Prioritize, please. That one, and that one. At least they're not taking a lot of damage every time they get hit, so that's at least something. That was that one. All right, don't come on, build this thing. It's a priority. All right, prioritize them. That one's getting built. That's beautiful. 29. Come on. Oh, these guys are building so slow. Come on, prioritize that one. Just casually taking naps. You flippin' geezers. Alright, those two, one. That was wrong. My bad. One, and, that guy, sure. That was another guy down. Let's try on the turret now. Probably easier to get the guy, actually. Come on now. Get it done. Get it done. Ah, oh, they're so slow! Another window. Broken. Just like that. Ah. And we're in the middle of an asteroid field. This is just brilliant. Come on! I really want the gold, though. Come on. Get it done. Get the job done. Quick. We're in so much trouble. Come on, get the job done. Overheating. Of course we are. Come on. Come on. All right, we are definitely rearming. That was another laser. Beautiful. Yeah, they're just basically growing on three trees, so yeah, why not? Laser dirt, mining drills, mining lasers, sorry, my bad. One HP left, and that was probably it. You gotta love it when this happens, right? Come off it. How can you even sleep right now? It's bullets are flying everywhere outside. There we go. All right, we at least took out the crew of the neighboring ship. Fleeing a couple back to normal duty. Ooh la la. But not really much worthwhile in there though. And we're still in the middle of an asteroid field. We have no mining lasers. We can at least target with a regular laser though. What, I said move your target. Come on. Work with me here. There you go. Yeah, beautiful. Mm-hmm. All right. You're getting removed. One. That. No. Anyways, I think what we'll do is we'll leave it here for today. If you enjoyed this episode, fling a like at it. If you have any thoughts, comments, suggestions, or questions, be sure to leave those down below in the comments section. And if you haven't watched this far and you enjoyed it, why not subscribe to the channel in order to stay up to date with all things average. All right, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Till then, cheerio.